They beat up Pac-Man, see if I can get that last achievement. The only achievement I'm missing is the giant trial. If I can do that. Yeah, achievements. Just missing the time trial. Beat the time trial mode. Okay. I think I gotta beat it in all the maps. I gotta do maybe like, oh yeah, I gotta get a certain amount of fruits in 1 minute. 8 fruits, gotta be really fast. Gotta ignore all the shit and just get the fruits. Just eat the things. Got it. 36 seconds. Time trial 2. Gotta see if I can do this one. Seconds only. There's some maps there that have harder time trials. I was trying to do one the other day. It was really hard. I had to try like 4 or 5 times before I could finish in time without the time running out. Thank you. Time though. Yeah, I can do it faster. Alright, this one again. Thank you. way, bros. Pick the fuck up and get out of the way. Achievement time trial. Put it on Facebook. That's some worthy Facebook stuff right there. My worst enemy. You got some medals. Achieve a new personal best 3 times in score attack. Finish score attack 5 minutes. Over. Only 15,000 points. 150,000 points. 150. Medals on Facebook. Oh, I need to get another one. Get this one. Gotta make this. Gotta take 5 minutes to get personal bests. And get 150,000 points in item and see if I can get 1.5 million points. Then I get all these medals, 5 medals and sharing all of them. Gotta take 5 minutes it is. Just give me a good track, dude. Give me some good music track. Let's select here. They're all really cool, but... This is one of those special ones from the DLC. Switching the BGM and it goes also switches the visual of the character. Try this one. Didn't use this one yet. Dig dug. Oh, look at this. Rally X. This is some of those from the DLCs. Fucking keep the dog in a cage all day. Well, there is Barton. Sometimes I just wanna go there and set him free. Then I'm gonna get into trouble. Really fear. Better not fuck up. That's what I should do, to be honest. Nice visuals, dude. Go with it. This one, I like this one. Or anything, I'm just gonna keep rolling and see if I unlock something. In the end, we'll see if I unlock or not. I got the achievement. Come on. control at the speed. Speed 50 almost max speed. Speed 49. Another bumps. Get a high score? No. 1.1 million. The other day I was checking when I got that 1.3 million. I was checking the high scores on the leaderboards. There's like a guy there with 80 million high score. But then I went and checked his video out, that because you can play the replays. Here, if you go to the leaderboard, you can check the replays from the first places, from the people that are in the leaderboard. Like, there's this guy here. Not this leaderboard. But there was somebody. First place with like 80 million, and then I went and checked the replay, and it was like the guy just had like 140k in points, and he died a bunch of times. I don't know how he put that score there, 80 million. His name, it's some kind of hack, some kind of cheat code that they can introduce. Maybe some hack to the game files. Somehow he accesses the online files and changes the numbers. Not here anymore, but last time I checked, it was like the first place was like 80 million. Score attack, mountain. Score attack 5 minutes. Oh, see, there it is, 80 million in mountain. I have my besties 1.3 million, and there's some people with 2 million, 2.5, 3.1. But this guy here, 80 million. Then I went and watched the replay, and he died a bunch of times. He just scored like 140k. So this is cheat. This is a cheat here. The guys that run this leaderboard, the game, the company, they should delete this shit. Even the other ones, I find it hard how they reached 3 million with just 5 minutes. Maybe it's possible. But 80 million is definitely not possible. The replay shows that the guy didn't do it. Maybe I'll do this again, see if I can get any medal unlocked. A new vehicle. In addition to achievements, there are now medals, a whole new way to have fun. The conditions to unlock medals are even more difficult than they are for achievements. As a special gift, players who unlock all achievements and medals get a new skin and character based on the original Pac-Man. You can just play that one after unlocking everything. Thank you. I've been involved in anyway. Hard to control at this speed.
Thank you.
bit better than Mane enough to break the high score. You know what? I know how I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do one of those where I didn't get such a high score before. So I can keep doing a little bit better, easier. So I can break the high score easier. So like one of these here. But I didn't get such a big high score. Thank you. Play some more later.